This tutorial will demonstrate how to use the GoRead app to read Bookshare books on Android devices. GoRead is Bookshare's accessible ebook reader app for Android devices. GoRead is available for free from the Google Play Store and is compatible with Android devices running Android 4.0 Ice Cream Sandwich or above. Search for GoRead or Bookshare and select Install. There are two separate menus in GoRead, the Drawer menu and the More Options menu. Within the Drawer menu, you can open your downloaded books and search and download titles from Bookshare's collection. Under the More Options menu, you can adjust the settings. To start, launch GoRead on your device and select the Drawer menu. Under My Books, you can view your previously downloaded books by author, title, or recent downloads. Select the book's title and then select the Read button to read your book. You can search the Bookshare collection by title, author, ISBN, latest books, popular books, or newspapers and magazines by selecting the Search Bookshare button. If you're not already logged in, you will be prompted here to enter in your Bookshare email address and password. Then select the Login button. When you locate a book, select the book's title, then select the Download button. Once the book is downloaded, select the Book Downloaded Read Book button. Within the More Options menu, you can access GoRead settings, including both visual and font settings. Select the Appearance button to adjust the screen's brightness and orientation. Select the Text button to edit the font family, size, style, and paragraph spacing. To use GoRead's audio, open the book you'd like to read and select the Play button on the navigation bar to turn on text to speech. GoRead's audio will begin reading from the top of the current page.
Chapter 1. Brother's Big Problem. The smell of flowers and new leaves filled the air as brother and sister.
You can navigate throughout the book using the Previous Section and Next Section buttons on the navigation bar. GoRead utilizes any voice installed on the Android device. To install additional voices, open the Google Play Store and search for text-to-speech voices. Popular options include a cappella and Ivona voices. To change your selected voice, select the Apps button on your Android device and go to Settings. Under the System section, select the Accessibility button. Select the Text-to-Speech Output button and select your preferred text-to-speech engine. To learn more about other Bookshare topics, visit the Bookshare website, the Bookshare channel on YouTube, Bookshare on Facebook, and Bookshare on Pinterest.